This is the year 9 AD. The place, Germania, beyond the Empire's border. This is the army of Quintilius Varus, sent north by Augustus to pacify the Germans. Guided by a trusted local chieftain, Arminius, the legion is heading back to winter camp. But life on the frontier can be treacherous, brutal, and short. Thanks to Arminius, the Romans are marching into danger. Hidden in the forest, there's an army of savage German warriors, fired up and thirsty for Roman blood.
That's for sure. Rome may have raised me, trained me, but my loyalty is to my people!
As the danger becomes obvious, Varus gallops to the head of the column. He has to get his men back to the fort before sunset. Once darkness falls, the Germans will be able to kill them at will. This is a chance for Varus to prove that he has the right stuff, that he is a noble Roman, and a noble Roman general at that. If he isn't, he'll be a noble Roman corpse by sunset, and no one will get home. In sight. One last push by the Romans should see them home, but without enough survivors, this will be a black day for Rome and a massive victory for the barbarians.
the last lot we kill!
Give me back my legions!